Anything that's going to do with the income, anything that's going to do with the separation thing or separation funds, and then last thing, user enough for the meters. The separation finger, the gap between the separation finger and the drum. Because if it's too close, it's going to touch my drum and it's going to eat away the screen on the drum. If it's too far away, it's going to jump. Okay. So what I do is I take the paper, I fold it in half, well, twice actually, roughly till I guess it's around about a millimeter size. Then I take my paper, I push it in between, or I can actually fold it another once more, that's better. In between the drum and there. Then I release the screw until it's down, until it touches my paper, and then I tighten the screw.
Okay.
And then roughly, you'll see there, it's normally round about in the middle, number third line there. Then I know it's right. And then I take it out, I make a copy, run a few masters and copies. If it makes a mark on my image, then it's too close. I know I need to fold it once more like that, push it in there and adjust it till it touches the paper. So the thicker you fold this, the further it's going to be away from the drum.
Okay.
So basically, I say it's roughly about a millimeter, so you can decide by yourself.
So your adjustment is here?
Yeah, so if you move this up and down, you'll see on the inside there.
Yeah.
So if you move this up, this finger is going to go further or closer to the drum, that one there,
okay.
By moving this arm up and down.
So you do this, when what happens?
That is basically, if the paper jams on my separation finger, on that yellow finger, and you need, that's the last option you can do.
Okay.
First thing you do is check your egg pump, check the separation finger that is not bended, check that this is working, your fans is working. Okay, so there's three things. The egg pump that we just talked about, the separation finger, the adjustment or replacement of that, and the last thing is leading edge. Okay, customer error. Meaning, if I've got my paper here, and now the paper fits underneath the drum, but now the customer have a nice big solid logo of ink sits nicely there. So what happens, as it fits underneath the drum, because of all this black ink, it sticks to the drum. So instead of going through straight, it goes through like this. So now it gets stuck on the separation finger, and then it's going to jam. So that you call leading edge problems. That's something you solve over the phone. How I do it, if they phone me and say jams on my yellow finger, I tell them take a blank piece of paper, put it on the glass, and make a blank master. If it's fit nicely through with no jams, say there are 20 or 50 copies, no jams with a white piece of paper, then the possibility that the separation finger and the ink pump is going to be good, that it's the problem is not there. Then it's probably going to be the image problem. Then I tell them, I'll take a look at the image like this. The side is the most white from the beginning of the paper to the beginning of the writing. From there to there or there to there. That one, the side is the most white, put it on the front of the glass on top.
Okay.
So then if the paper comes out, the big ink blobs is at the rear side. And then it's going to come out straight.
Oh.
Okay. If that is the problem, then it's working good. The problem is if it's a leading of a frame all around the image. Mm-hmm. Then you have to reduce it. But once the machine is switched on, you'll do that too.